That'll fix it. So yeah, I did overlook one glaring opening. Shouldn't be too hard to get to. I mean, it's in, right in the next room. Fucking hell. Yeah, it's working. Well, these monsters don't really pose any form of threat to me anymore. Why is this not working now? Oh, because I have to push play, since stupid shit. Alright, just have to climb here. I can't hit these for shit. What's in here? Lance. Interesting. Well, that's acceptable, I guess. I sort of like this more. Weird. It looks like an opening that you could be able to fit through at some point. And I don't know if this lag is my side or Twitch's side or what. So, can anyone tell me if this lag's my side or Twitch's? If it's my side, then there's no problem. But if other people are seeing, like, a buffering problem, then... yeah, I don't know what's going on there. I'm gonna have to fix it at some point. I'm just gonna go for a little while anyway. Dance hall. Oh wait, yeah, I think I went this way before, and I just got dominated. Cool. Okay, I can actually destroy that. Oh, what? Oh, this guy. Yeah, I ran into him, then I died. Just a little while after. I'm just gonna power through this. I would do the usual voice thing, but... yeah. Oh, only blue coins here, lame. I wonder. Okay, cool. Go this way. Okay. That isn't too bad. Okay, I don't get what you're doing over there. No, it's showing a normal stream. Oh, okay. I realized I couldn't go up here. Ooh, that thing looks cool. And it's broken. Oh, sweet. Haven't taken any damage, but it's good to know that this is here. Oh shit, one of these freaking things. Okay, good to know that that doesn't turn around instantly. Can't break. What the hell? Okay, that's just weird. And it's wasting perfectly good food. Okay, there's an exit over here. Oh, that's 100. Okay, that's acceptable, I guess. It looks like whatever is causing my laptop to have that lagging issue is trying to go away. Sweet. Okay, this is a freaking dead end. Yay, dead end. Okay, that's a safe room. Let's try this in one coin. Whatever. Oh no, this isn't good. Oh, there's that. Okay. Perhaps I was actually meant to go this way. To my usual explorative nature in games like this. Oh yeah, this is where I found the wooden golem, isn't it? Oh, this thing. Wow, I was horribly prepared for this area when I came here the first time. And that's just fine. Yeah, I was definitely ill-prepared for this boss. I wonder who keeps leaving all the empty bottles here. I just assume they're empty. Because if they ain't empty, why are they on the floor with all the storage boxes? Yeah, storage boxes. Sweet, level up. Don't totally know what leveling up does in this game. I mean, I think it's just a flat stat boost, but... Yeah. Okay, this is a dead end. Damn. Okay, did I miss anything? No, I didn't. This is just a dead end. With all these dead ends, perhaps eventually you get the ability to break walls? Okay, I'm taking way too much damage right now. So perhaps I'm supposed to go down here? Okay, I just took a shitload of damage for no reason. Apparently got a new skill. Oh, I wish I could get that. Oh wait, don't I have... items. Oh, cool. Oh, wait, I don't have any more... Oh, MP. Yeah, that guy really does turn rather disturbing. And I keep thinking that the freaking hearts are heals, not ammo. Oh shit. Okay. Entering here is a bad idea. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Okay, apparently he doesn't have a minimum range. Oh. Okay then, that was bad. But then again, I guess fighting Cthulhu would always end badly, won't it? I just realized every time I play this game, my freaking mouse is in the center of the recording. Okay, I would be in much better shape if I could avoid taking so freaking much damage just getting there. And I say that as I'm attempting to fight them. That's causing me to take more damage. Throw sharpened butcher knives. That's what it does.
Buddy joined your
hey, bro. Yo.
What up?
Not much.
I'm currently streaming this Castlevania game. I think I figured out what I was doing wrong last time I streamed.
Castlevania, they were playing Elder Scrolls.
Yeah, I figured change it up because freaking Halloween.
Yeah.
Not really my ideal game, but it's pretty fun, so whatever.
Yeah.
And it's technically a horror game, so... Again, I have to remember not to enter that room just yet. Fuck that. Oh, okay. There's a save room right next to the boss room, and I did not go into the save room before I attempted the boss the first time. Damn. At least I'm assuming what I'm facing right now is a boss. Oh, I can hit it more or less anywhere. Except the arms and legs. By the way, dude, could you check my stream? I'm wondering if it's just my laptop lagging, or if my stream's actually lagging.
Give me a sec. You looking at your skills or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's working fine.
Okay. Damn it, I just died. Okay, good to know. Because my laptop is constantly buffering. I don't know why. Eh, might just be crappy Wi-Fi because raining. Thank you.
You just died.
Yeah. I'm gonna try throw spears. So happy I have this extendable sword. Wouldn't be able to hit it otherwise. Oh cool, I can hit it in the shins. Oh, it's the arm that's constantly blocking me. Oh, well, if that's the case, I can just take this.
Nightbot.
Oh, it's the bot that I use, it can admin the channel, but it's not that great. It has certain commands, but I'm yet to really set it up properly.
Okay. I'm playing our Stardew Valley, I'm not totally sure yet.
Alrighty. Oh, sweet, I beat the frickin' boss. Well, I'm definitely saving now. And I know I can just continue on with the HP boost that just gave me, but whatever. I don't have to do that fight again. That's embarrassing. mean, I'm usually good with platformers, but would you really consider this a platformer?
No.
Cool, new spell, oh, go figure, the Mega Man slide. That's actually a learned skill in this game. Oh, okay, I think I know where I have to go now. The bombs are freaking useful. Why do I keep jumping down here? Try to jump, and it's slightly delayed, so it causes me to just fall. Okay, I should probably be using the grenades a bit more. Oh shit, that thing is cool. I am not going to get it yet. With my sense of directions, I'm surprised I didn't get lost in the first room. Wait a second. Nope. And now I'm stuck here. Ah, oh, cool. Got it. Wait, now it's... What the hell?